the foundations of Louisiana, sliced and diced for a profit.
It's changed the marsh completely.
Thousands of these canals help draw up riches from below, but at a cost.
It really interferes with the water movements in and out of the marsh.
Could the solution for repairing the damage be staring the state in the face?
On a cost per acre basis, it's much less than a lot of other restoration.
Don't miss this special Coast in Crisis report, 35,000 cuts. Tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.